People worry about the capacity of their iPod. What about the capacity of their bank account? At a buck a song, they'll run out of money way before they run out of space. It costs $30,000 to fill the latest iPod using iTunes. I don't know about you, but I don't have 30 grand laying around for music. So if someone's using iTunes, I tell them to consider a subscription service like Zune Pass. Unlimited music downloads for $14.99 a month. One costs a lot, and one costs a little.